Assistive Technology, or AT, for Motor Disabilities. Many students benefit from using assistive technology in the classroom and at home to better access classroom resources and information. Assistive technology can also help students with motor disabilities access computers and other technology tools more independently, increasing their learning, participation, and overall engagement. Assistive technology, or AT, are tools that are used to increase, maintain, or improve the functional capabilities of people with disabilities, including children and students from preschool to elementary school through high school and beyond. In this video, we will be focusing on students with primarily low-incidence disabilities who experience significant motor impairments and may be receiving their services in specially designed instruction classrooms. AT for students with motor disabilities. Students with significant motor impairments may have difficulty accessing computers in class using a standard keyboard and mouse or through standard touchscreen technology on iPads, tablets, and some computers. These students may have difficulty with fine motor skills or difficulty using their hands or larger motor movements. They may need to use alternative input devices that allow them to access a computer or other technology in a way that works best for them. There are a variety of alternative input devices that can assist students with a number of functional and task needs. Assistive technology in this category includes alternative keyboards, styluses, mouth or head sticks, joysticks, trackballs, head trackers, eye gaze devices, and a variety of switches to accommodate students' individual motor capabilities. Tools for Life has a number of these items available for demonstration or loan. Watch Jennifer Rowe with Tools for Life demonstrate the Clevy keyboard and Big Track rollerball.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Rowe. I'm a speech-language pathologist with Tools for Life. For students who have motor impairments and need to access a computer, we are going to demonstrate the Clevy keyboard and the Big Track 2 rollerball mouse. You can use the rollerball to move and specifically get on Monday.
Great job! Today is Monday, November 13th, 2023.
And for students who have fine motor impairments, you can see how moving a rollerball would be easier than moving a mouse. And to click and drag, a student can use two hands.
Monday.
And move the day of the week to the right spot.
The larger color-coded keys help students with motor issues better access the keyboard. The rollerball can be easier for students with fine motor impairments to use than a standard mouse. A student can use two hands to click and drag. Jennifer also demonstrates the Glasshouse head tracker to navigate a screen. This alternative mouse is paired with a mounted jelly bean switch for the mouse click.
I will be demonstrating the Glasshouse, which is an alternative mouse for individuals who are unable to use touch to use a touchscreen computer or touch on an iPad. For the mouse clicks, I will be using the jelly bean switch, this yellow button to the right, and a mount, the modular hose mount with holder, to position the jelly bean for my movement that I will have. I will go navigate to the kindergarten pages.
Smart home devices and environmental controls can also be very useful for individuals with significant motor disabilities for controlling lights and electronic devices. Watch Hunter McFerrin of Tools for Life demonstrate several AT tools and smart devices for environmental control.
Hello there, my name is Hunter McFerrin. I'm the Acquisition Services Manager with Tools for Life, and I'm here to show you all some different assistive technology. First off, we're going to start talking about some environmental controls. These can be used to do a variety of things. First, I'm going to show you guys some ways it can adjust lighting. Hey Google, dim the lights to 10%. Hey Google, turn the lights to 60%. These devices can also be used to do things like changing colors of lights and setting up routines. Next, with environmental controls, you can use them to set up different routines to help start your day and build up a method of getting ready. Alexa, start my morning routine.
Good morning, Hunter. Here's 5 minutes of meditation music to help you start your day.
So in this example, we've set up Alexa to start a morning routine and play some relaxing, calm music to help you meditate before starting your day.
The use of AT tools, devices, and strategies can provide students with motor disabilities better access to the learning curriculum and access to technology tools that help them to interact and participate more independently. Tools for Life has a number of these assistive technology tools available for demonstration and loan. This video is produced through a partnership between the Georgia Department of Education Special Education Services and Supports and the Center for Inclusive Design and Innovation, CIDI, at Georgia Tech. For more information on AT Tools for Education, see our other videos in the series.